found this really interesting Japanese popcorn item at an Asian supermarket called, I think, Clover Jazz Popcorn. Instead of a microwave, you use a stove. On low heat, you just wait 3 minutes and you see that butter starts to heat up and then it's go time. Tastes like a normal popcorn, but hey, something different.